This is the sixth video in course C of the Code Studio from code.org. We look at lesson number 9, Loops in Artist. There are 12 different pages in this lesson, and you will learn how to draw different patterns using loops. The instruction for each level or each page is given at the top of the of each page. If you read those instructions, then you can easily complete that level or the assignment on that page. Thank you.